I cannot be the only one wondering if his mouth is okay.